The first leg of the New Horizon District Tour will be held this evening at 6 p.m. at Salt of the Earth Church of God in Christ. A live stream of the service will be available on the Salt of the Earth Church of God in Christ Facebook page. The Upper Room Church business meeting scheduled for Monday, February 22nd, has been postponed and will be rescheduled to a later date. Everyone is invited to join us for Tuesday night service to be held February 23rd at 7:30 p.m. in the Multipurpose Room. The speakers will be missionary Whitley Morrison and evangelist Shekinah Hurst. The fourth Tuesday night men's meeting scheduled for February 23rd has been canceled due to the Church of God in Christ quadrennial election. Bishop Wooden will be the guest speaker for the Mountain Metro District meeting hosted by Superintendent Ronald Gates to be held Sunday, February 28th at 6 p.m. here at the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. Bishop Wooden's message of deliverance will be available for viewing on our Facebook Live and YouTube Live streaming platforms. Ladies, be sure to make time to join the weekly Women's Ministry Prayer Call to be held every Thursday from noon to 12:30 p.m. Join First Lady Pamela Wooden and the women as they stop and pray at noonday. Prayer requests can be sent to ursisters@plwooden.org. Ladies, also get ready for the return of Second Tuesday Night Sisters beginning March 9th at 7 p.m. This time, the featured book will be The Deborah Anointing by Michelle McLean Walters. Registration is required via Constant Contact to receive group placement on Zoom. It's back on. Save the new dates for the Vision Keepers Leadership Conference to be held Thursday, March 11th, Friday, March 12th, and Sunday, March 14th. Are you ready for the vision? More details are forthcoming. We are calling for all of the K-12 youth worshiping servants who worship God to join our youth pastor, John Amanchukwu, every Wednesday night for youth Bible study. He will continue in the series, Faith That Works, and will minister from James 4. Be a part of this powerful teaching as we begin 2021. Also, as some churches are closed, we want to extend an opportunity to allow your friends to join us in our Bible study. Invite a friend and let's pack out our Zoom call in big numbers. We look forward to seeing you Wednesday at 7 p.m. Please email gn@plwooden.org to receive the Zoom link. I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. Be sure to spread the word to your family, friends, and the community. The Upper Room offers two services every Sunday morning. Join us at 8 a.m. or 11 a.m. for Sunday worship service in the sanctuary. The Upper Room Church of God in Christ continues to abide by CDC social distancing guidelines. Our ushers will seat all individuals entering the sanctuary and overflow areas. Only members from the same immediate family will be permitted to sit together, and everyone will be seated using designated markings providing a 6 feet diameter around each area. Additionally, temperature checks and hand sanitizing protocols have been added to further promote measures of safety. A hand sanitizer containing at least 60% alcohol will be provided and is required for entry. Your cooperation is greatly appreciated. For additional information on face covering requirements in North Carolina, visit nc.gov. You can also join the Upper Room Church of God in Christ every Sunday at 11 a.m. and Thursdays at 7:30 p.m. for the live stream of our services on Facebook Live and YouTube Live. Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr. will bring a fresh word from the Lord relevant to our times and equip you to contend for the faith. Thank you to our viewers throughout the United States and abroad for your weekly support of our broadcast. Please be reminded there are several ways to give to the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. For online giving, please visit easytithe.com/URC. Also, please use only one email address for each EasyTithe account so we can properly track your giving. You may also visit our website, upperroomgospel.org, and select the Giving tab. Or you can mail your gift to the Upper Room Church of God in Christ, Post Office Box 447, Garner, North Carolina 27529. First-time text-to-give users can text URCGIVE to 45777 and you will receive a link to complete your giving. If you have used text-to-give before, you can simply enter the amount and fund. For example, $25 tithe to 45777. As always, thank you very much for supporting the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. Something's going on in the Upper Room.